Hi, this is Brian with Local Pulse Marketing, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create a company page on LinkedIn. So I'm not in my personal profile, but I'm actually logged into my father's personal profile because he's going to be my subject today. He is kind of marketing internet not savvy, if you will, so I'm basically helping him out to get set up and his new business set up on LinkedIn. So what I'm going to do in this video is show you exactly how to do that, okay? So we're on our home page right here. We just click home to get to this page. Let's say we wanted to go click on, that's the home page. And we want to go over to companies and we just want to click on companies. Now you're going to see this page pop up, and what we want to do is we want to scroll over here to the right and click on add a company. Okay, so we're going to add the company. And I'm going to type that in. And my email address. So it's going to be okay. And I verify that I'm an official representative. He is my father. And I can act on behalf of him because I'm doing his marketing. So continue. And now I just need to check my inbox. All right. Okay, so I've gone to my email address and I have confirmed my company page. And you say after clicking the button below, you'll be asked again to sign into your account to confirm this new email address. Please use your existing primary email address to sign in. So I'm going to hit confirm. And I'm going to sign in. Okay. And let's go take a look. Here we are. We have a company page created. Ventura Told Dentistry right here. I'm in edit mode, so stay tuned for another video on how to update your company page on LinkedIn. Thanks a lot.